Hello and welcome to the Blazing Hot Update Mzansi with Nosi, where we keep you updated with what is going on around Mzansi. Stay tuned to get what's hot and happening today. Tembi Nkosi Lotch of the Orlando Pirates was arrested on Monday morning after allegedly assaulting his girlfriend Nokupiwa Matitiba. Apparently, the incident happened at Tembi Nkosi's place in Midrand. According to the girlfriend Nokupiwa, the soccer star got enraged and started assaulting her after she started asking him questions after he had left her alone in his house for 6 hours. He allegedly slapped her a few times and began to strangle her while she laid flat on the floor. Tembi Nkosi was arrested on Monday and got bail of 2,000 rand and was set to be supposed to stage again in court on 18 October 2020. The SAPS confirmed that the soccer star has indeed been arrested. Ladies and gentlemen, I truly hope that this violence against women would stop, and I really hope that the law on these matters would take its course. Please do leave a comment on the comment section, share your views, and do not forget to subscribe, share the video, and like. And we'll see you again on my next upload. Bye for now.